farmer them, we can demonstrate the difference between a local egg and an imported egg. When you buy a local egg, you quite confident say it's fresh because it come out from the poultry farm to the shop where you go buy it. With imported egg, you're not sure how long it don't take to see. Maybe it don't take 1 month, 2 months before the importer come and sell them to you. So we can show you how to tell the difference between a fresh local egg and an old imported egg. This is the imported egg. So I can crack them open. You see, with the imported egg, once you crack them open, and now they stay very compact. They become waterish and almost fill the tray. You would think say because it's a good thing, but not a good thing. Then one of the ways they can tell the difference between a fresh and an old egg. Now when they can crack the local egg open. You see, with a local egg, it stay a bit more compact and together and in a floppy tray like the imported egg. So this they tell you say it's fresh. The older the egg they become, the less compact it they become. In fact, you get some other old egg that we will use where the even the yolk cell will scatter and it will flop the whole tray. So as old as the egg being, so it flop the tray. This one also fresh and make it more compact and stay together past the local egg. So this is one of the ways that for tell the difference between a fresh local egg and an old egg. Therefore, with the advice say, if you want for be sure send a fresh egg you buy, now for buy local egg. Because you're not going to ever be sure with an imported egg. The other way for tell the difference between a fresh local egg and an imported egg. Now, when you boil the egg then, the egg will don't tear, very easy for peel. People like it's a good thing early. But then one way for tell, say, the egg really don't tear. The fresh egg acts for peel. So this is the imported egg where we don't boil together with the local egg under the same condition. We boil them on a separate spot, but under the same condition. So I peel the imported egg now. The imported egg, the skin they left the egg quite easily. See, this is the imported egg, it's so easy for peel. You see, in fact, if you're not careful, it's almost impossible for peel them without removing some of the flesh former. Yeah. So this is the other way for telling the difference between a fresh local egg and an imported egg.